What is going on, ladies and gentlemen? Damn it. Game in session. Fuck you. Bailout. Alright. Alright. I can go positive here, maybe. Where am I looking? My team already looks AIDS-y. It looks AIDS-y. It's not looking good. That is definitely some AIDS-y shit. Sit rep pro. Are you guys like, who uses that? That is such a bad perk. I mean, if you are really reliant on sound whoring, and you really need it that bad, you should not be playing this game. Pretty much how it works.
Where is my team at, man?
The guy's diss is go play ghosts. I love it. That is great. Oh man, they can see across there. I didn't even know. I just died there. What are you gonna do? You're gonna walk back in the same spot. Logic. Oh, he got that. That's funny. I don't get it though. That was like... I died right there. What's he gonna do? I wanna walk to the exact same spot and look the same way. That seems like a good decision. Good luck.
Damn it, told you, man. Not even 10 fucking seconds. Yo, one kill, man. You didn't last 10 seconds after that kill.
We're gonna have either side.
You should not be happy that you only got one fucking kill. That in and of itself shows that you're stuck at this game. One kill? You're happy over one kill? One kill, really? Come on, man.
This dude's upset.
Give it up. One kill.
Congratulations. I knew he was, man. This guy's 2-1, this guy is 2-2. Yeah, that bomb's right there, we just lost, man. That dude's camping the shit out of that bomb, probably. Yeah, there's a claymore. So he's right by the car. You gotta be behind the car, man. Oh, told you, man. What the fuck? Yo, you guys are so dumb, man. I need a routine.
Oh, man, this is awesome.
Obvious spot. You turn your back to that spot. You should check that spot
first. I love this guy. I love this guy. This dude's a fucking awesome person. Just like me, except he's more upset about it. I'm not really like... I'm more annoyed. I don't get like upset that I'm doing that shit. I'm just annoyed by it usually. Oh my god, that was a person in the corner. I didn't. Oh, that was all me. I'm so bad. That was all me. I really should have looked there. Why didn't I look there? I shouldn't have done that. I should have just flanked on the A when I was going where I go usually. Well, let my fucking idiots go to B or sit in their corners in their buildings, whatever. Like, A is the good place to go on that route. I should have known. I should have done it. Why did I do something different? It was all me. My teammate went there. See, we would have gotten to the A eventually. Lay down. Go to your right. Go up the ladder. Go up the ladder quickly. You're going... Why are you going so slow? What are you doing? This This guy thinks he has like an hour to spare. He's got a bad connection too. He looks like it at least. He's lagging. Alright. I gotta think of a different route. Or do something differently. What are you doing? Why'd you stop? Like, what the heck? Why'd you stop? Don't stop! So if I'm gonna play aggressive, I gotta be able to flank and, like, do it successfully. Like, you know? Get a decent spot to do it from. I can't do it and try to kill everyone, because I don't use a silencer. They'll find me too quickly. They're gonna have some type of call-in. I don't know how to play this map that well, because I mean, I've only played it, this is my third time, I think, fourth time, maybe. I have a few routes I use and things I find really helpful, but overall, it's still basically what I've just figured out in four times of playing this map. So there we go, I got A for us, which is what we needed. And my team's going B. Okay, I'll get B for him as well. Give me this ACR you had, or SCAR, it's close enough, whatever. Oh shit, fuck!
Good job, team. Get ready for the next round.
Okay, we got it though. Good job, teammate. Man of team oop. He is a boss. What boss like? Oh, I'm dead. Maybe not. My whole team is nowhere around me, guys. Who needs the teammates? Not good enough. Not bad, just not good enough. Me this back now. ACR is a good weapon, but indoors, the UMP is the king, and it will always be that way in this game. We got the win! Woo! Thank you guys for watching. Hope you enjoyed. I would have done an intervention game, but I did it and the entire file got corrupt and it was a sad day and I cried a little bit. Black Ops 2 stream later with you guys. I'm not sure if Tyler will play it, but it will be with you at least. And I'll see you later. Make sure to keep on gaming.